Hello everyone. This is a 12-inch 2016 MacBook, and the issue is that after powering on, it only displays a folder with a question mark. This situation can be caused by the following reasons: 1. No operating system is installed, 2. The hard drive is damaged, 3. There is a problem with the motherboard or components related to the hard drive. We connected an external hard drive with an operating system to observe the results. However, upon accessing the system through the external hard drive, we found that it couldn't detect the internal hard drive. Therefore, the problem may lie with the internal hard drive. Next, we disassemble the logic board and attempt to replace the hard drive to see if it resolves the issue.
Thank you.
After replacing the hard drive, we will connect an external hard drive with an operating system again to check if the internal hard drive is detected. As you can see, the internal hard drive has been successfully detected. Next, we will proceed to install the Mac OS on the internal hard drive to ensure that the logic board is fully repaired and functioning properly. After installing macOS, we successfully booted up the MacBook using the internal hard drive, and everything is functioning properly. This MacBook with the hard drive issue has been successfully repaired and restored to its full functionality. Thanks for watching. To learn more about us, check out the links in the description.